Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to backup KakaoTalk photos. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. By default, inside of this KakaoTalk application, here is no option to backup your photos or messages, but we can use app to backup or save messages. So for that, open your Play Store and search here Unseen, and you will need to install this application to device. And after that, open the app called Unseen, tap on next. And here select KakaoTalk and tap on next, and tap on give authorization, tap on unseen, select allow, tap on OK, and open unseen, tap on power saver. From here select allow background running and tap on back. So whenever you get a message or photos to your KakaoTalk account, those messages or photos will be saved in this unseen app, and in this KakaoTalk section you will get those messages or photos. So that's how you can backup KakaoTalk photos. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.